Today we have a quick tutorial showing you how to create a Windows 10 and 11 bootable USB flash drive. For this, you'll need a USB of 8 GB or more, and an internet connection, of course. It is important that we download the media creation tool from the official Microsoft website, as we don't want to get any nasty surprises. I'll drop some links down below for you to follow. The only difference between the Windows 10 and 11 process is that Windows 10 will allow you to choose the architecture of Windows, whereas Windows 11 is only available in 64-bit. Windows 11 also has some system requirements that must be met. The biggest two out of these is definitely TPM 2.0 and also secure boot capabilities. And a lot of newer motherboards will be able to acquire these features with just a BIOS update. However, I do recommend just double checking with your motherboard manual and also the chipset compatibility. For this, I'm going to be running through the whole Windows 11 process, and I'm going to be showing you the differences between 10 and 11 along the way. Let's jump into it. Once you're in the desktop, open up your preferred browser and search Download Windows 11, then select that first link that pops up. Find the section called Create Windows 11 Installation Media and click on that big blue button with Download Now on it. Run the installation tool once the download is complete. You'll be greeted with some license terms and conditions, which you do have to accept if you want to create a bootable flash drive. The tool will take a few minutes just to get some things ready for you before giving you some customization options. Here we get to choose the language, Windows Edition, and if you are creating a bootable drive for Windows 10, then this is where you get to choose the architecture. If you would like to make any changes, unselect the recommended options for this PC button and then make the changes accordingly. Now I do hope that the title of our video gives this next step away, but we want to make sure that we select USB flash drive here and then choose the USB drive that we would like to turn into a bootable flash drive from the available list. The installation process will now begin, and do keep in mind that this process might take a few minutes, so please be patient. Once the installation process is complete, we will get a pop-up screen letting us know that our USB flash drive is ready, and the icon should now look like this in the File Explorer. And congratulations, your new bootable flash drive is complete and ready to go. So you can take this USB to a new PC and do a fresh install of Windows, or even use it to reinstall Windows on an existing PC if you'd like. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you have any questions about anything we went over today, let me know in the comments below, and I'll get back to you as soon as possible. As always, thanks for watching.